Oh my gosh. Thank you so much. It's just hard to believe that it's been 30 years since white men can't jump.
You mean 30 years since I proved they could?
I don't know about that. You still look like a slow geeky chump to me.
Isn't that slow? In fact, best shape of my life. I'm in the zone.
You mean like zoned out, like really high, like really like rooted, like up there.
I mean, that is true. I wish I hadn't done that bong rip in the car. I wish I hadn't rode with you.
Okay, well, look like I'm the only sober one up here, and some things haven't changed in 30 years. So, oh my gosh, you guys should have hooked me up. Anyway, focus! All right.
Achievement in cinematography. Yeah. Dude, Greg Fraser. Nightmare Alley. Anne Hudson. The Power of the Dog. Ari. The Tragedy of Macbeth. Bruno Del Bonel. West Side Story. Janusz Kalinski.
Oscar goes to, nominated 3 times is the most words I ever spoke here.
Wow.
Presenting is where it's at. I bet you guys are wanting to hear what. Okay, Dune, Greg Fraser.
And I'm so happy this award's up early so I can get out and get to the bar, but I will keep it short for that reason. Denis Villeneuve, sir, Master Denis, you know, he's brought a whole group of unknown actors together. I'm nothing without this with my friends Patrice and Paul and Donald and Jackie, and I mean, God, amazing. My crew, I'm not going to name them all because it will take too long, but I will call you all straight after this. And speaking of calling, Mum, I will return your call, and I apologize. Lauren, all the friends and family celebrating around the world, and Melbourne, and most importantly, my wife, Jodie. My children, Felix, Leo, and Poppy. You know, allowing a middle-aged man to go out and play with his friends in the sand dunes for 6 months is pretty amazing. So thank you. I'll be home in time for dinner.